Children, and we saw this as an opportunity to help Phoenix Children's Hospital. My grandson, eight years ago this summer, was nearly drowned at a daycare center and was on the bottom of the pool for 3 minutes. And so Phoenix Children's Hospital is where he was taken by the fire department, and virtually his life was saved here. And so we have a deep family respect for Phoenix Children's Hospital, and deep concern for the kids, and to give all we can is the least we can do.
PCH is moving forward thanks to Toyota.
Thank you, Toyota.
Thank you, Toyota.
Thank you, Toyota.
Thank you, Toyota, for our new employee van.
Thank you, Toyota.
Thank you, Toyota, for the new employee van.
Thank you, Toyota.